So we're going to change our team up a bit because I forgot we had a better grass type on our team, which is Shroom Boy. Okay, let's do this. Let's try it one more time. I still can't believe this happened. My life is ruined. I lost to this gym. I lost to Gordy. Do I have to repeat the full challenge again? Because I would rather not. I don't think I do, but I'd rather not. Please let me be able to. Thank God. Okay. Let's go for it. Round two, my guy. I know what you are. And I know the power you possess. Your shuckle's not an issue. This guy's a problem, though. So we need to remove it as quick as possible. Yep, this one. Here we go. Okay, are we starting it off with the shell smash? Shit. But this could be a good thing. Four times weakness, bitch. Yes! That's what I thought. That's what I thought. We didn't let him get it off. Shuckle? No, of course we're not gonna replace our Pokemon. Our boy's gonna take care of this. This is his time to shine. Please die. Goodbye. Get fucked. Okay, then we're gonna hex it to death. Well, that did nothing. Oh, nice stone edge. Didn't know you had that on you. That would've been cool to know, like, last game. Doesn't matter, you're dead now. Alright, take care of this big rock. Look, man, if I just knew how this would work. We'll just act like the last one never happened. Can't believe this is our first attempt and we're acing it so well because our Pokemon are perfectly lined up for such events. And that the last one will totally be a fire type. Yes, we will. And we will destroy Celeste. Let's go. Yeah, I know. But we're gonna kill you anyways. Let's go, buddy. That should do it. Hiya! Gigantamax! Whoa, why did his face jump like that? Okay. Here we go. The queen. The force witch is here to pay back what you've done to destroy you. Okay, here we go. We got the rock thing first, which is a pain in the ass. But we survived it because we're in Gigantamax next week. So there we go. It's pretty even, actually. Why do you have to be so slow, Celeste? Like, you're so slow, though. Like, you're strong, but you're so damn slow. Okay, we're still not in the yellows. You're gonna get him next turn, you got that? You got this. Rock's coming up. You should be able to hold one more. Yes, you should. Celeste, you're the best. There we go. Colossal fainted. and blew up. Good job. Had our two Pokemon take lead and get revenge for all the bad things that happened to them and the rest of the team. Our boys did it. Oh man, I'm gonna give Celeste a hug right now. That was intense. Oh man. Yay! You wanna climb into a hole? Well, I guess it'd be more like falling from here. I got my money back. That was impressive. Rules are rules. Here, take this rock badge. Thanks, my guy. Hey, two more. Hey, level 50. Oh, don't worry about me. Just need to train harder, that's all. Now you just need a better team. Not better, but like switched around. Well, we pulled it off. You have to talk to our fan. I guess they didn't need to worry about you slacking off at all. I like Kaboo. I think I'll cheer for that trainer now. Oh, are they talking about me? Yo, am I making waves in the Pokemon universe? Here we are. That battle was brilliant. The gym leader was tough, but you had no you say that. Oh, are we going to eat together and look at the picture? I knew it would be a Sonia thing. I called it. Okay. Did you win? Did you do it? Got that gym badge, Rusty? Nice one. Oh, hey, there you are. Been trying to find out some more about the Darkest Day and the Sword and Shield Pokemon, but still no luck. Wait, hold on. Yeah, I've already seen this. Come on, Sonia, catch up. No way. What's this? A new chapter in the old Galar Legends? A fifth tapestry. An absolutely fantastic poster. The heroes look sad. And where are the sword and shield? What's the meaning of this picture? Some kind of seal? You think so? I guess it could be that they were sealed away, or maybe they got into some kind of sleep. Based on those pictures we saw back in the statues we saw back in Sowon's side, the sword and shield were actually two Pokemon, right? That's right. That's my take on it, at least. You remember the Pokemon we met that day? Do you think it could have been one of them? Either the sword or the shield Pokemon? You met them? Come on, you know what I'm talking about. Right, Rusty? In the Slumbering Weald? Exactly. The mad Pokemon we ran into in the fog. Don't you think that could have been it? Oh, that's right! You lot have been in the Slumbering Weald. I only started this journey because my grand told me to, but it's turning out to be so much fun. You've got to tell me more. How about we discuss this over a meal? Go on. What do you want to eat? Let's get our orders in. Heck yeah. Fascinating. Alright, next thing to do now that we're done eating is have a look around Chichester. Let's inspect the Hero's Bath. The Hero's Bath. They say this is where the heroes came to soothe their wounds after battle to bring down that evil presence long ago. Nowadays, only Pokemon really use the Hero's Bath, though. Who exactly were the heroes that bathed here? I think I'll have to look into that. You met a mysterious Pokemon back in the Slumbering Weald. Perhaps you too can become new heroes. What, like some hero waving around a sword and a shield? Pull the other one. Though, I guess I'd fancy a shield if I had to take my pick. What kind of battle do you think heroes had back then? Why don't we show her, Rusty? Think we can pull off a real heroic battle? Give me a minute. Alright, I get it. Prepare as much as you like. Okay. We're saving here because I really want to lose to him.